Zion is calling you to a higher place of praise. Oh, it becomes my highest praise when all that I am responds to who you are. It becomes my highest praise just to know you more. It becomes my highest praise.
Part of the reason we are bold about this today is we are tired of seeing the fake among us. There are several manifestations of God we are not seeing because there are certain protocols that we don't abide by. Look, what God wants to do, God will do. But there's a way God wants his things done. It must be his way. It must be his way. We are tired of doing something that looks like we are doing something, but yet not achieving the things that heaven wants to achieve. And one thing we are crying out to the Lord today, Lord, register in us a desire that we run after the old ancient path as it has been set by our fathers. In fact, as it has been set by Christ Jesus, because Jesus Christ is the protocol around the throne of God. And so to source from God every time, we must know Jesus in truth. He must become the coordinating factor of everything so that we can access everything of the Father. So this evening, we are gathered to pray and ask the Lord. Lord, take away the veil that covers. We want the new. We want the new. We want the new. We want the new. The devil wants us to be running after the things that are mundane so that the eternal purpose of God will lie in wait. Look, what God wants to do, he will do. We can only delay what God is doing, but he will do it. Today we are saying, Lord, we want you to do it by us. Do it by us, not by our children, do it by us. So I want everybody to participate in the worship of this evening, because for us, we are raising a witness that heaven must hear, that we expect a new day, a new day, a new day, where the least of us is as strong as David, and the strongest of us is like Christ. That the capacity to take Jesus Christ outside the four walls of the church we receive here today. Christianity has become a show for most of us. And so when we don't have the mic, we cannot minister Jesus. The only place people see the glory of God is when we stand before people. But when we are out, there's something else that gives us government. So today we are saying yes to the government of Jesus. And it's not yes on the altar. It's yes on the streets. Yes in our families. Yes in the marketplace. That we will be a priest after the order of Melchizedek. That's what we are crying for today. So I don't want you to take this evening casual. It doesn't matter the song they raise here this evening. I want your heart to be set, knowing that there is a vibration you're going to send from your system. Heaven will hear your cry. If, look, in case you have this desire and you put it under your pillow, believing that nothing can be done about this, I want to tell you this evening that God is here to answer you. So register your, let heaven hear your voice this evening. It doesn't matter the song. It's the vibration you said from your system that heaven will hear. Heaven need a quorum to call on it to show that we are serious. That this place we are tired of. We want a better place. We want a better glory. And that's why we are calling for a better purification. Lord, purify us to ascend your mountain. That's the place of our glory. It's the place of the authority of Jesus. That's the place we stand from to minister. Jesus Christ did not call us preachers. Neither did he call us singers. He called us witnesses. So every time we sing, we witness. Every time we preach, we witness. If what we are saying lacks the ability to purify people, then what we are doing is a show. Lord, we are tired of it. And it doesn't matter if you have the mic or you don't have the mic. My family must be a platform for the witness of Jesus. And so let our hearts be gathered. What we are doing here this evening is a ritual. A ritual to awaken your system to the divine order of God. One of the things that came with the fall is that man became easily distractible. Religion became the platform of what we did. And of course, when I say religion, you should know what I mean. The desire to have the form of godliness, even when you lack the power. So you can go around circle and not see what you are looking for. But there's a type of importance you derive from doing what you do, especially when it fits your belly. No more shall our belly be our gods. We yield ourselves to Jesus today. Because whosoever you yield yourself, servant, to obey, you become servant. Our belly have become our servants. And so even when we stand before people, it's not because we desire to shift the people. It is now a good market. And Jesus Christ was talking to the Pharisee and he said, you guys, I don't like you guys. You are doing what you are doing because when you enter the marketplace, there's a type of greeting they give you. But inside of you, you are like dead bones. That will not be said about us. Let everyone that names the name of the Lord depart from every form of iniquity. Jesus said, for your sake, I purify myself so that you can be purified. So this for us is about ascending a mountain of authority. Every word of a preacher, every word of a minister is supposed to be prophecy from God's perspective so that you can see yourself from the eyes of God. And when you are able to see yourself, then you can now begin to live that way. If that's not what we are living for anymore, then there's no need for all of this. So what we are crying out for today, Lord, restore! Restore. So I want everybody to join us this evening as we send a reverberation that is going to go to the ends of the earth. That, Lord, we want the new. You know, God has been looking at us like, are you sure these people are serious? So he deals with us according to the lust of our hearts. No, we are tired, Lord. We are tired of running after things that are mundane. We need you and we need you in totality. How many of us want to pray that prayer today? If you are tired of the fake, if you are tired of things that are not eternal, say, Lord, purify me today so I will be a worthy carrier of your glory. So we have come to put a demand upon the heavens. We are saying, heaven, we are ready, fall upon us. Purify us. Let your fire burn. Let your water wash. Take away the veil that covers. Purify our hearts before you. Flood our eyes with light, Lord, in this place. If you want to pray, pray. Just let your be liberal in his presence. Purify our hearts before you. Flood our eyes with light, Lord, in this place. I want all of us to get personal with him. Say, Lord, if there's truly a new, I want it. Lord, in this place. Holy God, is your presence that we long for and we wait. Holy God, cleanse our hands to raise an incense fit for you. Holy God, let this music from my heart make you delighted. Holy God, pour your savor, Let our worship rise to you. Holy God, is your presence that we long for and we wait. Holy God, cleanse our hands to raise an incense fit for you. Holy God, let this music from my heart make you delighted. Holy God, for your savor, let our worship rise to you. Holy God, Holy God, Holy God, Holy God, is the point you register your desire. You say, Holy God, Holy God, as the eyes of the suckling looks up to her mother. Holy God, Holy God, say Holy God, we wait on you. Say Holy God,
Holy God,
Holy God.
Holy,
come on, everywhere in the room, Holy God,
Holy
God, just we wait on you.
Holy God,
Holy God,
Holy God,
we need you now. Just we want you now. We want you now. Holy God,
Holy God,
Holy God,
Holy God.
Cry Jesus.
Holy God.
Hear our cry, Jesus.
Holy God.
Holy God.
Holy God.
Holy God.
Holy God.
Holy God. Holy God. Out of the mouth of babes and sucklings. Holy God.
Holy God.
Lord, flood our eyes with light, Lord.
Holy God.
Holy God.
Holy God,
Holy God,
Holy God,
Holy Spirit, prevail and shadow on your church until our shadow becomes healing to the world. We are yours forever, a living and breathing sacrifice. Holy Spirit, prevail and shadow on your church. Holy Spirit, guide and lead us by the hands. We need your fullness today beyond yesterday. We are yours forever, a living and breathing sacrifice. Holy Spirit, prevail, shadow, 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 shadow on your church. Oh, 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 oh. Holy Spirit, prevail and shadow on your church. Holy Spirit, prevail, shadow over us.
Holy Spirit prevail. Shadow, 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 shadow. Holy Spirit prevail. Shadow over us.
Can we say that together? Just some lines.
Holy Spirit prevail and shadow over us. Holy Spirit.
Holy Spirit prevail, shadow over us.
I'm an addition to the quorum. Say Holy Spirit.
Holy Spirit prevail, shadow over us.
Holy Spirit.
Holy Spirit prevail, shadow over us.
Hey, Holy Spirit.
Guide and lead us by the hand. For we don't know the way to the city.
Holy Spirit.
Holy Spirit, prevail, shadow over us.
Can we say, oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh.
Hear our cry. Let the heaven hear your cry. Let the heaven hear your shout. Let the heaven hear your reverberation. Say,
Holy.
Jesus, break out of this veil. Let Jesus break out of this veil.
Whoa!
Whoa!
Obedience unto the Lord.
That the things that are not of heaven, we fall off. Whoa!
Whoa!
So we call forth the new day.
Whoa!
Your fullness today, beyond yesterday. We are yours forever, a living and breathing sacrifice. Holy Spirit, prevail and shadow on your church. I want us to participate in the worship of this evening from this pedestal. It's only by Him that you can worship Him. And the end of our worship is your glorification. Is that you become like Jesus. You become worthy to be able to bring word in. There's an ability, there's a might that you need to be able to bring worthy worship. God is a king. He does not collect anything. If He's collecting now, He's outside mercy. We want the dispensation of His grace. We want grace for grace. We want grace for grace. We receive grace to give Him according to the order in His heart. If that's what you want, let prayer rise from you. So that minister after minister, you know that God is doing an adjustment to your system. So that you can bring Him worthy worship in every facet of life. Your worship is not going to end in this tabernacle. It's going to be taken out there to the ends of the earth. Whoa! If you need Him,
pray and dig into him. Say, Lord, I need him. I'm tired of the old.
Join the heavens to proclaim
join the heavens to proclaim glory to the Father.
Wonderful beyond compare.
Greatest Father, holy King, forever you were God by yourself. You are Father of love.
So much love, you sent your son to die for me, my Father of love.
To the Lamb upon the throne, we're unto the one who is seated upon the throne.
Unto the Lamb upon
the
throne.
We raise a sound.
We raise a sound.
We raise a sound.
We raise a sound.
For he is God and God alone.
For he is
you are God, God and God alone.
Oh yes, you oh Lord. And your kingdom come in all the earth. Forever you remain.
Down before the Lamb. say you're worthy, oh God.
Oh Jesus, you're worthy of all the praise and all the honor. For from you are all things.
And to you are all things. You deserve glory.
So this part sings.
So day and night, night and day, let incense arise. Day and night, night and day, let incense arise. Day and night, night and day, let incense arise. Day and night, your night, night and day, let incense. Oh Lord, to you I give.
He is high. From our hearts we cry out. Oh, oh, oh.
As we enter the throne room and we cast ourselves down at your feet, we cry, holy, thou art holy, there is none like you, for in your presence is where we must be. Before the throne is where we've come to offer praise and seek wisdom. Oh, you have turned the veil that separates. No more outside, now in your grace. Oh, before the throne, oh, is where we've come to offer praise and seek wisdom. While you have turned the veil that's no more outside. at your feet. We cry, holy, thou art holy. There is none like you. In your presence is where we must be. So we bow as we enter the throne. And we cast ourselves at your feet.
Worship him. consuming fire, sweet perfume, it's awesome.
The train of his robe fills the temple. Of everyone who comes to you, through the ages, we see men lay their lives just to take hold of you. It always makes me ask, who are you, Lord? Kings forsake politics so your word will be heard. Holy, holy, on the lips of everyone who comes to you. Through the ages, we see men lay their lives just to take hold of you. It always makes me ask, who are you, Lord? That kings forsake palaces so your word will be heard. How great are you, Lord? How wide, how long, how high, and how deep is your love? How great are you, Lord? How wide, how long, how high, and how deep is your love? Oh Lord, you are great, oh Lord. Oh Lord, you are great, oh Lord. Lay down your idols. In his presence there's fire, every flesh is consumed. Lay down your idols. In his presence there's fire, every flesh is consumed. Lay down your idols, for you are coming before the one who is holy. Lay down your idols, for you are standing before the one who is holy. Oh, lay down your idols, for we are coming before the one who is holy. Hey, lay down your idols, for we are standing before the one who is holy. Oh, Lord.
Yeah.
So raise your holy melody to God. Raise a chant.
Yeah. Power and power. Praise God from whom all blessings flow. Praising all creatures ye below. Praising above ye heavenly host. Praise Father, Son, and Holy Ghost.
Step in one more time.
Praise God from whom all blessings flow. Praise Him, all creatures ye
praising, praise.
praising, praising. Oh, my soul. Praising, praising. All the earth. Just lift that up, say praising.
Purchased for himself a people out of every nation, tribe, and tongue. And we declare he is worthy.
Holy, 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 is the Lord God Almighty. with all creation I sing praise to the King of Kings. You are my everything, and I will adore you.
Thine is the glory forever and ever, till the kingdoms of the world become the kingdoms of our God and of His Christ. Oh, 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 yeah. Till the kingdoms of the world be the kingdoms of our God and of His Christ. Oh. Of the world be the kingdoms of our God and of His Christ. We will hand it over to you, God. We will hand it all over to you, God. Till the kingdoms of the world be the kingdoms of our God and of His Christ. Oh. The world becomes the kingdoms of our God and of His Christ. Till the kingdoms of the world,
till the kingdoms of the world be
kingdoms of our God.
Kingdoms of our God and of His Christ.
Till the kingdoms of the world be
the kingdoms of the world.
God.
Kingdoms of
before the Lord and let worship begin to rise from your heart. Oh, Jesus, we bless you. Oh, Father, we bless you. Let everything that has breath bless his name. Oh, Jesus, we bless you. Oh, Sabaya Tamana Bakatina. We bless you, Lord, you are holy. We bless you, Lord, you are holy. We bless you, Lord, you are holy. And forever you are God. And forever you are God. You are faithful.
We bless you, Lord, you are holy.
Consistent in all your ways. We bless you, Lord. We bless you, Lord.
We bless you, Lord, you are holy.
We bless you, Lord. We bless you, Lord. We bless you, Lord.
We bless you, Lord, you are holy.
We bless you, Lord. Yeah.
We bless you, Lord. Whoa.
Holy, holy,
holy, holy, holy,
you are God. So my holy, holy,
holy, holy,
holy,
holy, holy,
holy, holy,
holy, holy,
holy,
holy,
holy,
holy, holy,
holy,
holy,
holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy,
holy, holy,
holy, holy,
holy, holy, holy,
you are holy, God.
Holy, holy,
oh, worthy, worthy.
Yes, Lord, you are holy. Come on, just sing a new song unto the Lord. Just sing a new song unto the Lord. Just bow before his throne. Sena makokoti ana mangela.
Lord,
you are holy. Oh Lord, we bless you. We bless you. So Elohim Adonai, we of kings, mighty God, we worship you. You're the Elohim Adonai. Yes, we worship.
for you are holy, holy, you are holy, holy.
In honor of Yahweh.
Yahweh, we bow. We bow in honor of Yahweh. Yahweh, we bow.
We bow.
We bow
in honor.
Dirahasu Mahafora Hasiba Hari Mahavola
Can you go ahead and pray in the Holy Ghost? Can you go ahead and pray in the Holy Ghost? In 30 seconds, can you pray in the Holy Ghost? Can you soak everything you have received? Running Taso Brakabaya. Rambe Hasa Breke Boksa Labratia Kaman, Rahase Labratia Kabaya. Raboze. Where to offer our garden? Lord, you said you'll be there. Lord, we honor your presence. Ah, hey, where to go? We are God, Lord. Let me hear you. Hey, Rabaha, say Rabaha.
We are God.
Sariki,
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 Sariki, Sariki,
sargim sarabuna sargim sarabuna Sargin Sarabuna Sargin Sarabuna Sargin Sarabuna
Sargin Sarabuna
Sargin
Sarabuna
Sargin Sarabuna
Sargin Sarabuna
Just give God praise in this place. Give God praise in this place. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hey! Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Asata paria de ka.
Hosanna in the highest. Let our King be lifted high.
Oh,
let my King be lifted. Let my King be lifted high. Hosanna. Let my King be lifted high. Let my King be lifted high. Let my King be lifted high. Hosanna. So let my
exalted, and is giving a name that is above all names, that at the name of Jesus every knee will bow of things in heaven, things in the earth, and things beneath the earth, and every tongue will confess to the glory of God the Father. The long-awaited day is here. The long-awaited day is here, where the knowledge of the glory of God will cover the earth as the waters cover the seas. We receive our commissioning tonight. We receive our commissioning tonight.
Oh, we love your name. Oh, we hail Yahweh. Oh, we love your name. Oh, Lord Jesus, be glorious. Your name, oh, we hail Yahweh. Oh, we love your name. Oh, Lord Jesus, be glorified. Oh, we love your name. Oh, we hail Yahweh. Oh, we love your name. Oh, Jesus be glory, say, oh,
oh,
oh, oh. Oh,
we love your name. Oh, we hail Yahweh. Oh, we love your name.
magnified.
Oh Lord, your name be magnified.
Hey, Lord, your name we magnify.
Oh Lord, your name we magnify.
Say, oh Lord, your name we magnify.
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 Oh Lord, your name we glorify. Oh Lord, your name we glorify. Oh Lord, your name we glorify.
The shouts of the strong.
Oh Lord, your name be glorified.
From the hearts of the weak to the shouts of the strong.
Oh Lord, your name be glorified.
Let the weak say, I am strong. From the hearts of the weak, can we lift up the shout of victory? Yes! Hallelujah! From the hearts of the weak, you made us strong by your word.
We acknowledge you tonight. Thank you for the gift of the promise of your presence. Thank you. We have seen you, Lord. And we just want to see you more, Lord. The one who incarnates, the one who loves.
You are beginning and the end. Subaba bananes. Era mokondo ni alebe. Eh, ae, ya. Yes, I mares. E kamane di anos. Wakaya. E anos. Immortal God, invisible God, oh. yet you are right here. Hey, immortal God, invincible one, holy wise God, you are mighty in this day. No one is comparable to you, oh God. You are mighty, you are great. You're the host of light. When you draw me in, I'm changed to light. Thank you for keeping me coming where I'm standing you. I'll remain in you. I'll remain in you. Where it's your face to my face. Where you are holy, oh God. Where you are highly exalted in my heart. I live to higher. Where every eye can see you, oh God. You are worthy and you are holy. You're the only holy God. Yeah. Immortal God. Invisible God, only wise God, you are ahead, yet you are right here. My life in your presence is where I'll be forever. Your counsel, it never ends, it endures till the end of time. You journey with us even though you've begun and you have ended. Ooh.
I will stay where I'm glorified. I will stay. From every nation, lift their voices to make your glory known. Oh, we have heard the sound of heaven, like the sound of many waters, as the sound of worship coming from throne. There are cries of adoration as men from every nation lift their voices to make your glory known. Oh, I can hear the sound of heaven, like the sound of many waters, is the sound of worship coming from your throne. There are cries of adoration as men from every nation lift their voices to make your glory known. Singing, holy, holy, holy are you, Lord. Holy, holy, holy are you, Lord. And angels bow. We the redeemed, we worship you now. Holy, holy, holy. Oh, holy, 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 holy are you, Lord. Holy, 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 holy
thank you for opening up your hearts tonight. Tonight was supposed to be a deliberate ritual to gather around the throne of the Father, minister to Him. Tonight there was no stage, just people. It's deliberate. We left there and came here. Tonight no one is a worship leader, no one was a backup singer. We're just worshipers. You bless the one who sees us. You bless the one who inhabits us. We bless the one whose wings is spread over us tonight like a canopy. We bless the one who sings over us, who dances over us with singing and rejoicing. We bless the one who has gone ahead of us, and yet he is here with us. We bless the one who has promised never to leave us nor forsake us. We bless the one who has opened up the way to the Father, that all might come in. That all might come in. That all might come in with boldness. Thank you, Father. We love you. Take us by the hand. Show us the ancient paths. If there be anything that you would have desired, that we're unable to give because we haven't seen yet, see our hearts, O Lord, and show us. We are committed to learning your ways. If you will be glorified, we will be satisfied. Pastor.